My name is Cortina, and this was my story of what it means to Airbnb while Black. I would get rejected all the time. I would reach out, get denied, and when I checked back a few days later, I still see the same rental was available. I couldn't believe it, but the more I searched, the clearer it became. I was getting denied because I was Black. I hope you'll stand with me and others and tell Airbnb they should be doing more to stop racial discrimination, because we deserve better.